Hello, 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 and welcome to part 27 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Pokémon White. Okay, so let's go. Let's go, where are we? D'accord, we are in the city of Yokomasha. Voilà, we are just in front of the cold container, okay, let's see. Here, voilà, this is the cold container, you know. Inside, there is a lot of employees and wild Pokémons. Ah, hello, Chelen. Toko. D'accord, no way. You think. Voilà, no way. Wait, what? D'accord, no way. The Team Plasma cannot be inside, you know. It's way too cold. And. Voilà, despite it being too cold. I don't like the cold, but I guess. Voilà, so I guess I won't inspect it. Voilà, because it's too annoying. Okay. So I guess we need to do the work. Attends, wait. That's an item. An art scale, cool, okay. Can we get there? Okay. Okay, we are still under the spray, I think, so whatever. No, the repel. The 100 step one. Ah, hello. D'accord, so he do come inside, okay, let's see. Sorry. D'accord, so HTMO. We need HTMO, what? But even then, I guess champion. D'accord, voilà. Even then, I guess if I wanted to become the champion, I needed to be able to go anywhere. Voilà. So I need voilà the voilà. So I needed to check strong trainers. Well, it's very important. Voilà. Thinking about it, I don't quite understand what. Can get more wakaru wake nai yo ne. Voilà, if I keep, even if I think about it, I don't understand, I guess, voilà. The way of thinking of the champion, I guess, I have no idea. And it's so annoying, okay, I guess, let's explore the inside. Okay. Container, no. Voilà, it's okay to play around in the container. Some places... But some places are quite are completely frozen and are very slippery, so be careful. Well, he didn't really say be careful, but he should have. Okay, let's see. Wait, first I need to get that. Okay, is there wild Pokémon all over the place or? Okay, that place I cannot go up there because you know the it's a way to escape. Okay, let's see. Check. Some way, okay. D'accord, voilà. I mean, when it's cold, you need to cover yourself quite with heavy clothes. But voilà, heavy clothes, it's Atsugi, is that it? Voilà, Atsugi. Okay, voilà, when it's cold, make sure to cover yourself well. Voilà, this is the wisdom of humanity, of humans. Okay, so let's see. Fire. So let's just use Nenli Ki. Let's just use Psychokinesis, Psychic Power. I still don't have a Psychic. Whatever. But I really want a Thunderbolt too. Shadow Ball or Thunderbolt? Because I think I will keep meditation, and I will need of course one psychic. I will keep a magical leaf, even though it's relatively weak. You know, it's Shadow Ball is like 90 and Thunderbolt 80 to the 60 of magical leaf. But magical leaf can always connect. So if I am if my precision or the evasion of the enemy is raised, it's a super tool. So yes, I will just put the Psychic here, and here I will put either Shadow Ball or Thunderbolt. I think that Thunderbolt is probably better here. And also I will keep that, it's a meditation to raise my attack power, my special attack. Okay, so let's do that, to one shot you. Since you are a fighting type, sorry I lost some time here. Okay, so let's see. But where is Thunderbolt? I don't quite remember. Okay, let's see. Now the TM. Saigo. Wario Agaki? What is that? Wario Agaki? Agaku? Is it like Like a way to say, non, Walagaki, d'accord, it's actually a word. Walagaki is useless, vain struggle, ok? I guess, voilà, in the end, it was just a vain struggle. This too is the wisdom of humanity, you know, like, humanity knows how to protect itself, but it also knows that in the end, you know, it's completely pointless. Ok, since, you know, nihilisme. Ok, let's see, oh my... Voilà, it seems like, voilà, it seems like, voilà, receive my, voilà, receive wisdom. Voilà, receive my wisdom. When a Pokémon is becoming frozen, a fire technique can melt the ice. Ok. Ok, I cannot go down there. No, ok. So I need to go around. Hello. Lacona. D'accord, voilà. Oh, you are quite. D'accord, you are quite a healthy kid to come in such a cold place. D'accord, voilà. Let's do some. Let's do a Pokémon fight and warm everyone. No, là, let's move. Let's do a Pokémon fight. Ok. Yep, it's water. It's. Ok. I should really remove the animations to speed up the fights, but you know it's going to make the videos less fun to watch. Maybe I'm not quite sure. Yeah. Now let's keep the damned animation. Okay, so let's see. Ah, but too bad that I cannot speed up the damn game. With the Game Boy Advance emulator, I can just press space and just speed up time for. Okay, let's see. I don't know. Like warming the body. D'accord, voilà. My body may have warmed, but my heart became cold, you know, because he lost. Let's see. Ojisan. D'accord, old men, d'accord, us old man, voilà, me old, d'accord, old men, for the sake of reinforcing themselves for the cold, they are. Shibo, what is Shibo? Atsui Shibo. Shibo, oh, hot. Hot fat? Hot. Moite. Moilu? Like a melt? No, what is that? Yairu. Yairu. Oui, voilà. Voilà, for the sake of being resistant to fat, old men are getting some. Non. For the sake of getting resistant to cold, old men are getting fatter. But. Voilà, it's not that we are fat, okay? No, it's me. I guess he's just speaking about himself. There is no way to know about plural or singular, you know, except from the context. But I guess, speaking about himself. No, it's not that I am fat. No, okay. Don't mistake it, okay? I'm. It's not fat. It's a cold resistance. Yeah, sure. Okay, so let's see. Ta-da-da. No, okay. Okay, he nearly hits me. Perfect. No. D'accord, voilà. It may be chill and cold inside the cold container, but my heart is firing up. You know, is full of fire. Voilà, ok. Of course, they are all going to make some puns about the cold and fire. Cold and hot. About the temperature. Okay, so can I one shot you? Oh là là. Sorry, I did not want to do that in front of your ears. Okay, so let's see. Okay, one shot cool. Okay, Ororo. What is Ororo? Ororo. I guess it's just a thing it's saying. Ororo. Okay, let's see. D'accord, voilà. There is some Pokémon that like or don't like the cold. You know, it depends. That's right. And people, voilà. It's the same for people and it's the same for Pokémon. You know, there is a lot of types of people and there is a lot of types of Pokémon. Ok, Inside the cold container, the... D'accord, I am the best at using ice Pokémons. Voilà, this is me, voilà. Non, inside the cold container, the one that is the best at using ice Pokémons is me. Ok. So let's use Nenliki, let's use the psychic power. Ok, there's a slowdown, sorry about that. But I cannot do anything about it, sadly. Except, of course, you know, spend money to get a better computer, but no way. No way, no way. Oh, d'accord. I guess he just had one ice Pokémon. Cool. That I was able to one-shot. Awesome. Okay, so let's see. Okay, am I... Oh, no, I did it. Attends, Sekka Gym? D'accord, I get. Oh no, I did it. I guess I needed to go and train again in the gym, in the Sekka gym. I guess Sekka must be a town. Check it right away. Sekka, an ice town, so in the north. Sekka, voilà, Sekka City, ok. So it is a town. Sekka City. Voilà, the gym leader of Sekka City is using ice Pokémons. Ice type Pokémons. Ah, so that place. Voilà, voilà. That place, voilà, when I was able to, voilà, if, training there, you are able to have a cool heart, I guess, cool heart and body. Voilà, it's very cold, but you know, it's very peaceful, very, very, you can meditate and whatnot, okay, it's anti-freeze, cool. So let's get, wait, voilà, I need to get that way. Fight, I guess, you know, he must have not put all his cold clothes. By the way, we don't have cold clothes, in fact, our legs, they show. Why are we still alive? Okay, so let's see. Look at that, look at what she's wearing. She's asking for it, she's asking to be frozen. Thursday, okay, so let's see. Guard War 2, you are a dated bug, whatever. You are a Pokémon, I guess. Your physiology works differently than a human? No, probably not. Okay, so let's see. Donc voilà. One more one shot. Okay, I have still 11 PP after that. Okay, he wants to endure 3 turns. Well, good luck with that. Okay, it's... D'accord. I should be able to one shot it since the last one I one shotted it. Okay, 10 left, I guess it's enough to do the team plasma fight. Okay, let's see, trembling! Fight, trembling! Okay, let's see. D'accord, shit, do you know? Here, it's cold! Okay. It's 200 HP potion, cool. Boy, kids, go silly. Let's see. Let's see, d'accord, inside of it, do you think that there is no one? No, there is no one. Okay, but we have, it's the only place that we didn't search inside the cold container, isn't it? Just want to check if there is an item here, apparently not. Okay, so let's get into the Team Plasma fight. Oh, I was mistaken, oh. Ah, there's an item. Okay, let's see, it's the sage. Okay, voilà. Vio, the sage Vio. You all. D'accord. You all, make sure, voilà. Surround me more. Get around me more. Protect me from the cold. Well. It seems like you are really hiding here. Despite, voilà, it's so cold. Well, it's cold, so it was really annoying, but I guess voilà, it's cold, so it must be quite annoying. Do you want me to guide you outside? Right now, right now I have the friend of the king that I was interested with, so I must not allow the Pokémon of my king to be wounded here, I guess. You all, take care of them. Voilà, like, weed them out. Understood, Seven Sage Sama. No, the Sage that is part of the Seven Sama. Cannot be. Whatever. In any case, yes, let's. We will be your adversaries. Okay, a little too much. Okay, Toko, let's. Voilà, let's. Let's share, let's split in half. Okay. Attack she. Voilà, I am. Like, I am quite strong inside the Team Plasma. So I guess you are quite easy. Oh, yeah. I guess Magical Leaf should do the trick. He's relatively. She's relatively low level. Please one shot. I don't want to suffer a dark attack. Ah, too bad. Oh, yeah, d'accord. I cannot do the same attack two times in a row. I don't quite like that. There is no point in using meditation because you know it's there is just one Pokemon that is wonderful. I was able to finish it with Dorobo with Tif. Okay, Subarashi. D'accord, voilà. D'accord, you are getting in the way of a wonderful plan of a wonderful voilà. No, Sugoi at. D'accord, for the sake of transporting all the Pokémon that we stole, we are in the, in at midnight, we have penetrated inside, voilà, I guess at midnight, voilà. For the sake of transporting all the Pokémon, we, at midnight, we are getting them inside this container. D'accord, yeah, Konotan. Voilà, but it seems like we are going to be caught by Yakon, by the old man Yakon, okay, let's see. Atai. Voilà, I am... Voilà, there is no one stronger than me in the Team Plasma. No, so, I am quite strong in. Voilà, I am strong in. I am a strong member of a Team Plasma. So I guess it's going to be easy. Oh yeah, okay. One shot. No, it's a poison type. Ah, come on. Yeah. Yeah, it's called in the game. It's also called here. I wanted to wait at least 1 or 2 weeks before starting my damned wood furnace. Because I don't have that much wood. Because you know, I'm like the seagull, I I have enough wood for just like 3 months and not 5. Okay, so let's see. Do. D'accord. D'accord. No, no way! Oh, so I lost. It's quite quite frustrating. Not really, but... Okay, let's see. Nazina Kashila. I wonder why. I don't know why, but for some reason I am not able to sleep. Okay. I guess it's a good thing to not be able to sleep in the cold. Okay, let's see. Sorry. Well, I am quite strong. I am relatively strong in the Team Plasma. Okay, Megroku. It's voilà, is that? I can one shot it quite easily with Magical Leaf. Since it's a ground dark, Megroko. Okay, it have two Pokemon, that's why it's strong, relatively strong, since you know the others just have one Pokemon. Okay, my physical attacks is raised, which could be useful for Dorobo, for Tif, since it's a physical attack. Okay, let's use an enemy key. One shot or not? You know it's an evolved Pokemon, so... D'accord, no. Just oh no, I became confused. I don't like that. Yeah. Okay, so, but voilà, I need to kill it myself. Please don't hurt yourself, Sanaito. No, Sanaito, don't slap yourself. Oh. Ouch. Of course, he's using the super bite attack. I can survive another one. Even with the defense lowered, I should be able to survive another one. Even if I hurt myself, I hope that I am correct. No, no, I'm not correct, okay. Oh, d'accord. No, d'accord, the hurt yourself is also affected by the damned physical defense reduction. Okay, I deserve that. Well, you know what, I'm just going to use the damned revive. Okay, so let's get the weakest one. Yotelli, you already have picked up something. We need to remove it, by the way. Yeah. Okay, so let's revive... wait, what is it? No, d'accord, it's that. D'accord, okay. I'm dumb. Okay, here. Your tail should be able to just kill you. Let's just use, I guess, voilà, that's the same attack. Oh, d'accord, it makes me confused. It's really annoying to be confused. Being confused and being in love are the two most annoying status effect ever. Especially since, you know, I think they can be piled up on top of each other. And you can also paralyze, not for good measure. Okay, let's just switch back to Sanaito. Since Sanaito can attack first. And she's not confused since, you know, she's dead and whatnot. Okay, so let's see. I don't care, okay, so let's use that. That way I will level up to level 35. Wonderful. Psychic, not too bad. I think that it's 37 psychic for Sanaito. Okay, let's see. Wait, what? Take voilà. I have stolen and so I will return what I stole very well, but I will not forget. So no, like, very well, I will return what I stole, but I will not forget that you forced me to do that. Okay, second money. This cold. Well, I guess I was trembling so much because of the cold, I was not able to win. Okay, let's see. Can I attack them? Olega. Wait, I lost to this trainer? D'accord. Shit. Voilà. Kushun is like Achum, like no, like voilà, voilà, despite, voilà, the cold is no good for women, okay? You, I already killed you, yes, that wait. Yeah, okay, so I needed to do that one, I guess, you. Kutsu. Voilà, cold containers are different compared to normal containers. Because. Voilà, because it's impossible to run away, I guess, I have no idea. Why? Nige commu, like commu is being stuck inside something, like no, like when you stuff something inside a bag, and the nige is like running away. So running away stuffed. Voilà, voilà, because we cannot run away, I guess, whatever. Okay, so let's see. Plasma dans l'oliva. Voilà, I am the strongest. Voilà, I am the strongest inside this group of Team Plasma. Nakanaka, I am quite strong. I guess they all said quite strong in different ways, no? Nakanaka tsuyoi, Keko tsuyoi, et l'autre, the other one, I don't quite remember, but yeah. Okay, you can, oh, you are annoying. Okay, if it confuses me, I just switch. Ah no, maybe I can one-shot it, since, you know, I leveled up, since, compared to the next, wait, ah, almost. Okay, yeah, well, I'm going to switch, no way I'm going to be stuck here. I'm going to switch to the fighting type. Or maybe just the bird? No, the fighting type. The fighting type maybe is about to level up. I don't quite know what is his experience bar like. And it's awesome, yes. Okay, ouch. Okay, now it's the attack that remove half the HP. Hein. Don't be afraid. It cannot two-shot us, I think. Okay, I became confused. Well, I guess if you die, no problem. After all, you know, I just wanted to twitch really to remove the confusion of Sanaito. Okay, he hurt itself, of course. Yeah, it just remove half of my health, but I can kill myself, no problem. Almost, okay. And, d'accord, it tried to confuse me, but I was already confused, and I removed the confusion just after that, awesome. You deserve it, you damned... Damned, what is the animal, I don't quite know. Okay, let's not switch. Let's just see if we die or not. Okay, let's use that. Oh, I was able to act first. Can I one-shot it? Apparently, yes. Okay. Yes, of course, since you know it's a dark type, and dark is weak to fighting. Okay, let's see. Plasma... Attends. Banzai! Is that it? Attends, wait. Oui, voilà, Banzai! Voilà. Team Plasma, Banzai! You know what it means, huh? Like, all hail Team Plasma! Something like that. Team Plasma, Banzai! I hit auto 20. Tsuyoku Pokemon type. Wait, what? No. Okay. D'accord, people, voilà, people that are working together with their Pokemons, they look to have, voilà, they seem to have quite a lot of funds. voilà. Voilà, they may look like no, the Pokémon that are working with their humans, their trainers. They may look like they are having fun, but actually they are under a lot of pain. You are sold. Ok, voilà. That's right. There is no doubt that they are in pain. Ok, there is the icon. Yes, ok. Oh. Voilà, so they were hiding themselves in such a cold place, isn't it? Ok. You all, you need to get... Tac, Pokémon. Voilà, you all, escort these Pokémon thieves. Roger! Qui? Fouet! Ok, you all, you did it, isn't it? Voilà. Well then, as promised, my gym, voilà, you can come and challenge me in my gym. Ok. Well, it seems like, voilà, it seems like the Team Plasma is quite wild. This is, voilà, all their talk about, voilà, it seems like, voilà, Team Plasma is quite annoying. All their talks about removing Pokémons, about separating Pokémons and people. About that, voilà, if there were no Pokémons from the world, it would not be the same, isn't it? Oh, they are really quite an annoying bunch. They're really annoying fellows. Toko, it's cold, so I guess I'm going to get out now. Okay, so let's get the damn item. Come on, it's taunting me since what? Okay. It's ice that is not melting, so you know it reinforces it's a strength 10 ice attacks when the Pokemon hold it. Okay, so let's see. Wait, I forgot I have Yotelis that picked up something. Dory. Okay, Nande, heal all, awesome. Okay, so let's heal before going to the gym. Where is it? Gym. Pokémon Center, here, okay. Ah. Come on. I will just remove the damned bicep. No. It could be useful. The bike could be useful. It's just that when I need a precision, I'm crap at it. Especially since you know there is a little lag in the emulator, since you know my computer is crap. No, sometimes when I'm pressing a button, it takes like 1 second to for the input to stop. Okay, so let's see. Ah, Gachis. D'accord, Yakon-san, pleased to meet you. I am Gachis. My name is Gachis of Team Plasma. Voilà, I came to get back my comrade that you took good care of. No, there is no need to say any thanks, I guess, because voilà, because your comrade have stolen Pokémons, you know. Oh, I am quite. I guess basically is implied that he will not get it back. I'm quite troubled with that statement because us Pokémon. Voilà, because we are only releasing Pokémons from bad people. Is that so? Well, if it was the case, it would be good. Voilà, but I don't quite like your tone, and I can understand, you know, that I don't quite like your veiled threats. Voilà, your words may seem pretty, but But well, they are crap. You're an asshole. What do you in, what are you actually saying? What do you in, what are you in playing? D'accord, voilà. The Team Plasma may get an interest in Hodome City. After all, well, after all, this place is relatively remote, and you know it's relatively far from any police. Yes, yes, I understand what you mean by these words. Winning without without fighting, with just words, I guess. Voilà. Fun, understood. I guess I will just give back that one. These ones, okay, let's see. Ça, as expected of the king of the mountain. Of the Nata, as expected of the mining king. Voilà. Voilà, you are able to voilà, you were able to understand the situation without issue. Well then, I guess I will get back the seventh sage now. And this fellow apparently. Okay. Geichi-sama, thank you very much. Voilà, it is a good thing. Together, for the sake of the king, we will continue to work. No, you are my precious comrade that is working for the king, for the sake of the king. Voilà. After all, you are the same stage as me, so you know I need to help you. Well then, everyone, let's meet again another day. Voilà, voilà, d'accord. I'm sorry about, I'm sorry guys, but despite you having found out the Team Plasma, we had to get it, let them go. Well. Well, but still, we can still do a Pokémon. Well, but still, it put me into the mood for a Pokémon fight. So, voilà. So I'm going to wait for you. Okay, Otagai. Well, it seems like boss parties avoided the fight inside the city. You know, I guess it would have devastated the city. But even then, this Geichis is. Well, I feel very very wrong about him. Now, this Geichis fellow feels very very wrong. Well, then I guess I will go and train my Pokémon. You should. Well, I definitely do not want to lose to this Yakon fellow. In any case, surely. Voilà, and also, voilà, especially since it seems like he's not going to is going to be hard. No, he seems relatively strong. Okay, so let's go. Oh, it's already 32 minutes. Okay, let's get the tasty water and then stop. D'accord. Welcome, voilà, welcome to the Pokémon Gym of Hodomoe. That way, so, voilà, you can get to the gym through the lift. That way, okay. Chino. Voilà, it seems like there is a lot of terrible things that happened to this city, isn't it? Well, in any case, please get that. Okay. Gym leader. Voilà, by the way, voilà, the gym leader Yakon-san is using ground type Pokémons. He's a ground type user. And ground type Pokémon user. Ma Kokodake. Well, that said, ground type Pokémons are weak to water. Okay. Voilà, yes, it's quite strange that Yakon-san choose to live near water. Despite, you know, being a ground type user. Okay, so yes, wonderful. Riveting tail, old chap. Okay, so let's see. That's the save. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Okay.